Hi, Sheenan here, and welcome to Happy Dungeons. This is a neat little free online game a friend showed me, and figured I'd share with the rest of y'all. So, let's get this started. Roll that intro, please. I love that their speech reminds me an awful lot of the way, rather the speech in Monster Hunter. Gotta have that same kind of language going on. I'll use my skill when I'm good. Ready! Second, I wanna options, game settings. Because I don't wanna. I'm just gonna avoid. I don't get copyright striked on any music. Good. It's a life. Beautiful. I'm so overpowered for this part of the game, so you know. I have played a little bit with some friends. So green usually has like food items, health, and then these have a chance to drop money. And then blue drops, like, energy drinks. If I'm not mistaken. I could be wrong, though. Mm-hmm. Fear mode. Run, bitches. Cutting you up with this leaf and shit. Give me that money. Money. How dare I bash your buddy? Why do you have a giant fish stick? Your fishbone thing. Hey, you bitch! You just left me there? Well, I say blade, but it's just giant leaf. Giant leaf. Unhappy book. Forces are going hard. Give you that, though. Nice. Why does he look like a biker?
What research might have really got? Do that, don't you? My will of force, lost hope. Force is a joint charge! For the re-waker match. Good. Give you that, huh?
I gather stuff. Hold on.
Really, guys?
On A's. Happy stars. Continue to the next quest. All of the next quest, please. Beautiful.
Blood racing might be really good. Peace, revenge will wait. My will of fight, lost hope. Peace, revenge will wait. Really, guys, do it in these. Yeah. Ready to expand you. Sit here. Get hobbled in.
Let me just, Beauty. Banana to drink. Eat a stone. Everybody loves stones. Are your spears coated with bear poo? I'm confused.
Don't trust you. Do that. I'll give Crockett don't trust you to it. What report are you seeing? Sekir, get an arm only in.
Is it rubber duck? And he looks drunk. What are y'all scared for? Chest with a few monies. Didn't think about that one too well, did ya? I think I won. Oh yeah. All the happy stars. So many happy stars.
Really, guys, do it, and these?
Time to go deal with the cookie thief. Oh man, my back is just all sorts of messed up. And I am sorry about the like low streaming times this week. Well, it's gonna be this month. This like a month from Monday is when I'll be back to normal. For those of you who don't know. My brother got into a pretty bad bicycle accident, and broke his arm. So I'm dealing with a lot of stuff around here to help him out, which means that normally when I'm streaming, would be streaming, I can't stream because I have to take care of something or what have you. So hopefully by the end of this, when he's all healed up here sometime mid-September, I think that's when they said he'd be good to go. I'll be back to a normal schedule. The only day I'm gonna try to f really, really push to get the streaming going is October 31st for Spooptober. Spooptober. Be playing the Amnesia series. It'll be my first time playing it, so it'll be fun. Enjoying it with you. But yeah. Get this shit started, Joey. Why would you want to eat a cookie with the texture of iron? I'm just saying, that doesn't sound fun. No, go over here, get over here. Small fry. Why does Granny make such big fucking cookies? Oh, right, I have to defeat them too. Stand there, really? Okie dokie then. Nice. There's only one of me. Boss fight. Gathered all of the money. Alright guys, while I'm in that here, as always, remember to keep on gaming, and I hope to catch you guys next time. Peace!